Law enforcers found tons of explosives inside of the van. 2 to 3 people in custody.
Word late tonight that two suspects are in FBI custody after a truckload of explosives was discovered around the George Washington Bridge. That bridge links New York to New Jersey over the Hudson River. Whether the discovery of those explosives had anything to do with other events of the day is unclear, but the FBI has two suspects in hand, said the truck load of explosives, enough explosives were in the truck to do great damage to the George Washington Bridge. But they arrested the two suspects and they are questioning them as we speak.
Again, our apologies to our viewers about 5 minutes ago, but we do have an established connection now with CNN's Deborah Fairy. The reports we're getting now, 2 or 3 men arrested on the New Jersey Parkway. Deborah, can you hear me now?
Yes, I can. That is the information that I'm getting from two sources, that there was a van either on the New Jersey Turnpike or the Garden State Parkway, and that it was near the George Washington Bridge. There were 2 or 3 men who were in the van. The van was pulled over. It is not clear why the van was pulled over, but when it was, law enforcers found tons of explosives inside of the van. That is right now all I'm hearing, but again, 2 to 3 people in custody, and we are trying to get more information on that right now.
Deborah, I don't mean to put you on the spot here. Do you know where on the Jersey Turnpike this was? How far from New York City?
We do not know that. We are looking into that. There is one report that it was on the New Jersey Turnpike. There is another report that it was very close to the bridge, if not on the bridge. So again, these details all emerging, and we're trying to piece them together. But that's what we've got so far. 2 to 3 people in custody right now, found with a van filled with explosives.
All right, well understood.
And all of a sudden, down there, I see this van park. And I see 3 guys on top of the van, and I could see that they were like happy. You know, they didn't look shocked to me. You know, they didn't look shocked. I thought it was very strange.
We had received an all points bulletin, and I just happened to see the van and, you know, hollered over to my lieutenant. You know, I think that could be the van. We checked it out, and it was. You know, we were all on edge, obviously, so I really wasn't looking to make friends with these people, and neither were the officers that I were with. Once we started talking to them, you know, they were pretty much like, hey, you know, we're not against you, we're with you.
We're not against you, we're with you.
And at that point, we were taken for another round of questioning, this time related to our allegedly being members of Mossad. The fact of the matter is, we are coming from a country that experiences terror daily. Our purpose was to document the event. Our purpose was to document the event.
Let's get some music going. Listen to that. Fucking beat the shit out of him.
You got fucking
fucking did you get any further on those two guys over there? You all right over there, Kay?
Yeah, both suspects under, Kay. We have the suspects who drove in the van exploded. We have both of them under, Kay. Let's get some help over here.
Nah, I'm sending you here to shoot at. I just want to make sure you and your guys are all right over there, Kay. That's all.
What's the location of that, Kay?
Put them up. You know, we have both aircraft driven that exploded. Resurrect?
What location?
The location, Kay.